Now we start exercise 5.1. Write the multiples of given number. As we learn, according to definition, a multiple of a number is the product obtained when the given number is multiplied by the same or any other numbers. So we have to find multiples of 5. We can write 5 into 1, 5 into 2, 5 into 3, 5 into 4, 5 into 5, 5 into 6. We get 515, 5 multiply 2, 10, 5 multiply 3, 15, 5 multiply 4, 20, 5 multiply 5, 25, 5 multiply 6 is 30. Therefore, multiples of 5 are 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30. Similarly, we have to find multiples of 7, 9, 13. Multiples of 7 are 7, 14, 21, 28, 35, 40. 2 and so on. In the second sum, tick the multiples of given number. Here, series of numbers are given. We have to find multiples of 6 and tick that number. Here, series is given 6, 9, 15, 18, 21, 23, 24, 30, 35, 39, 42. We have to find multiples of 6. 6 is multiple of 6, so we tick this number. 9 is not multiple of 6. 15 is not multiple of 6. 18 is multiple of 6, so tick this number. 21 and 23 are not multiples of 6. Now 24 is the multiple of 6, tick this number. 30 is a multiple of 6. 35 is not multiple of 6. 39 is also not multiple of 6 and 42 is the multiple of 6. Tick this number. Now we have to find multiples of 8, 24, 32, 40, 48, 56 are the multiples of 8.